How to install MAMP on Mac and manage your website locally. This video is for those who need to manage a WordPress website on a Mac computer. Needless to say that MAMP is also available for Windows. You can apply this same tutorial on a Windows PC. Go to mamp.info. In Downloads page, download and install MAMP in your Mac. Next, go to WordPress.org and download the latest version of WordPress. Then with MAMP installed in your computer, unzip WordPress. On Mac, go to Applications and locate the folder htdocs inside the MAMP directory and paste the unzipped content there. Now, you can launch MAMP. Click to start servers, and a window should pop up confirming that MAMP was successfully installed. Now on top menu, click on My Website, and then enter on WordPress directory. Choose a language. And now we need to edit the wp-config file. So the database name will be the MySQL database from MAMP itself. If you go to phpMyAdmin, you can create or use an existing database. If you go to databases, we can use the default MySQL name already created. So the database name will be MySQL. The username and password will be root and localhost for the database. Or you can create a new database. The user and password names you can use the default, or edit the wp-config file. You find the wp-config file inside the WordPress directory, enter on the htdocs folder, then open and edit the wp-config sample file within text editor. Then, submit to continue and run the install. Now give a name to your site, a login username and password, an email account and continue. Now log in, and you should run a WordPress website from your Mac. Now, you can always download and import all of your posts' content to your local machine. To do this, just log in your hosted online WordPress site, and then export an XML file type extension, go to Tools, and Export. Then, back to your local machine, import this file contain all of your posts, pages and media to your local server. Choose and browse for the XML downloaded file. Now upload and import to your local server. Assign posts to an existing user or new one. Choose import attachments if you want to download images and such. Hit submit, and then wait until finishes to populate all content in your local site. And after that, you are able to manage your website locally. And this is how you can manage a WordPress website from your own computer. Thanks for watching. And I'd like to mention that, without all of your interest in this kind of tutorials, certainly this wasn't possible. I see you in the next videos.